Our flight was canceled for today.
As Irene storms up the East Coast,
we got to stay overnight.
The ripple effect of her wrath.
And I need a room for tonight.
Is what's causing a huge headache.
Two adults.
Gat McCarron.
No children.
The word canceled, a common sight, causing frustration.
She has put me on hold.
And for Sharon Waddell, downright anger.
She knows nothing.
She and her husband, Rick, are trying to get home to Hot Springs, Arkansas.
King bed is fine.
They'll have to settle for a hotel room.
Thought we were going home. Not today.
Come to Las Vegas, had a great time. Hurricane Irene done us wrong.
Saying cheese is a way for Monica Perez to pass the time as she waits hours in line after line.
You posting that on Facebook already?
8,300 canceled flights over the weekend has caused chaos around the country.
What do I do?
Her girl's weekend has definitely gone bad.
What am I going to do? Am I going to have a hotel to sleep in tonight, or am I going to have to sleep here at the airport? And nobody's telling you anything, so you're just kind of on standby.
But out of the many people we talked to, Pat Carey may have it worst.
I never thought I was going to see a hurricane in New Jersey.
Her town was evacuated. She has no clue what's left of her home.
We're under evacuation and we can't really get to it yet, but my neighbors are keeping me updated and I'm hoping that I don't have too much damage.
Michael and Melissa Smith just got married. They say the best wedding gift this weekend, a way home to Washington, D.C.
We got lucky.
Hey, Irene, if you're out there, Monica, the Smiths, the Waddells, and Pat all have the same message.
Go away and don't come back.